Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. We posted several videos of the handheld game console like Switch, Switch OLED, and Steam Deck. Today we got another device from AYANEO named AYANEO Air. It's not just a handheld game console, you can even run Windows directly on it. And the CPU is AMD 5560U. It also comes with a 65W fast charger and two USB-A to USB-C adapters. Compared with the Switch, the size is slightly smaller and the weight is 397 grams. The thinnest part in the middle is 18mm. The Switch is 420 grams and the Steam Deck is more than 600 grams. So this is the lightest of the three devices. But the small size and weight also mean a low battery life, and the performance may also be affected by heat dissipation limitation. The front OLED display is 5.5 inches with 404 ppi, and the resolution is 1080p, much better than 720p. The ABXY button layout is the same as the Xbox controller, and there is a circle of RGB light under two joysticks. The TF card slot, headphone jack, USB-C port are at the bottom, dual speakers are on both sides. The trigger buttons are in two different colors, and the power button can support Touch ID. There is additional USB-C port at the top. Flip to the back, the sticker shows it can support up to 60 watts input power, and as mentioned, it has a 65 watts adapter. So let's go ahead and test its charging compatibility. Technically, it can support up to 60 watts, but when we use the original charger to charge it, the real-time charging power is only about 41 watts. As for third-party chargers, only chargers that support 20 watts, 2.25 amp, 45 watts can be used to charge this device. For most PD devices, a low-power charger will slow down the charging speed, but we picked up many 20 watts and 30 watts chargers. All of them cannot charge this device. The current is almost zero. And for some 60 watts or higher chargers, they only support the proprietary protocol, the power will also drop to zero. Only PD compatible 45 watts chargers or above can charge this game console. And there is no limit to the charging cable, just a typical dual USB-C cable is okay. We've made a chart for you to compare different chargers. If you lost the original charger or just want to get a more compact one, make sure your charger can support 45 watts PD protocol. Otherwise, it's just a waste of money. Okay, that's our charging compatibility test for this AYANEO Air. You can click the corners to see the charging tests of other game console. See you in the next video. Bye!